update lang or ano, after what happened to Miss Jacqueline?
Ayun, it was a hell week for probably 10 days for Andy. Pero like I mentioned a while ago, nandun lang naman kami to support her. I mean, lahat naman kami tinamaan eh. But si Andy yung anak ni Tita Jane. Siya yung blood related. And all of the drama and everything, siya lang yung may alam. So we're really just there for her. And since Andy is who she is, she's the only one who can carry herself through this eh. So hanggang supporta lang kami.
Mm-hmm. Mas naging strong ba yung bonding nyo as siblings?
I wouldn't say na it got stronger. Pero mas nabigyan kami ng pagkakataon na to see each other. Same lang. If ever got stronger, ganun na kalakas yun dati pa eh. Hindi ko masasabi na dagdagan.
And yung reaction mo lang, Sid, kasi di ba after nung mga, nung nalibing na si Miss Jacqueline, parang doon palang naglabasan yung sinasabi ibang reason kung bakit siya namatay, like her being alcoholic. Are you aware of that?
No. Aware of what? The news?
Yes,
what?
Na may news na sinasabing alcoholic siya.
No, she had a heart attack on the way up the stairs.
But hearing things like this about her, how do you feel as a
chef? Siguro if I was younger, I'd feel insulted. Pero iisa lang naman yung ugali ng mga manonood, ng fans. There's only one. At hindi pa siya nagbabago since the dawn of show business in the Philippines. So, mga ganun bagay, that's normal. I bet you if I died, a lot of things would come up also, di ba? But if it's one of the ways to keep my tita's name alive, it doesn't bother me. Go talk about her. Kami lang naman yung nakakilala sa kanya.
Pero to clarify, hindi talaga siya nakainom that time.
I wouldn't know. Oh, I wasn't there. All I know is, she had a heart attack on the way up the stairs. And she fell. And according to the parang how the investigation, wala na siyang malay bago siya bumagsak eh.
So hindi na inautopsy yun?
I don't know kung inautopsy. I think kailangan eh. Kasi when my brother was there was police and everything. I'm gonna stick to what I know. Kasi hindi naman wala. I wasn't there. I wasn't there during the reporting of whatever was happening. Si Gabby yung makasagot everything. But based on everything I know, that's how she died. She died going up the stairs. Yeah.
So hindi mo na rin nakita si Miss Jacqueline before siyang
na-cremate. Yeah, I was working.
Okay. Kailan mo siya huling nakitang buhay?
We did a show together. We were locked in GMA for 40 days.
Kailan to? Last year pa?
2 years ago.
Ah, matagal na.
Pangalan ng show na yun. Alden Richards and Jasmine Curtis.
Okay.
Tom Rodriguez.
So, tagal na pala. Pero continuous yung communication nyo? Kahit hindi ka nakikita?
Depende. May faces yan eh. It's either me or Gabby or yung last best friend nyo sa show. Meron siyang faces kung sinong tinatawagin lang. Yeah.
Oo. And sino yung may gusto lang na i-cremate si Miss Jacqueline? Si Andy ba? Or is it...
I wasn't part of the decision-making process since I am not related to Tita Jean by blood. So, wala kami dyan sa...
Hindi rin special request ni Miss Jacqueline.
I don't think so. I think we had to cremate her because she didn't look like herself. Because according to my brother, when they found her, it looked like she was there for 3 days na.
Okay.
Pero hindi naman ganun katagal. Ano lang, kulob kasi ta sobrang init eh. So it looked like na-speed up yung decomposition process, which prompted the decision to cremate.
Yeah.
Now I know, yeah. Mm-hmm. Pero hindi ko alam kung yun talaga dahilan.
Mm-hmm. So anong advice mo na lang kay Andy? Or to cheer her up?
I don't have advice for Andy. My advice is to keep doing what she's doing. Kasi sa totoo lang, sa lahat ng mga kapatid ko, I'm so envious of her. She's the one who did it right. And she's unapologetically herself. She's unafraid to make her own decisions. At kung sino man ang makakagawa ng tamang step dito sa pinagdadaanan niya, siya lang yan. At kung mangyari sa amin to, sa kanya ako hingi ng advice.
Nalika ba? Pero mas matanda ka kay Andy, di ba?
Yeah, 6 years, 7 years. Yeah.
Ayan, thank you, Sid. Para sa mga latest updates sa mga chikang showbiz, huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe sa aming Bulgar TV at i-click ang notification bell. Until our next chika, mga kabulgar!